I feel mad because I had no idea one guy with a gun could fuck up my life so hard in 6 minutes. Fuck up so many lives. Then I think I should be grateful to be alive. I feel like, I don't know, maybe there's some weird fucked up reason why I made it and other people didn't. But then when you sit back and you think about it, you realize...